Ceres in the 8th house. You poor thing. You need sex to feel fulfilled. Oh, well, we each have our cross to bear. Carry on, and I'm sure you will. Actually, you might also nurture your partner on this one. The 8th house also rules other things besides sex. This placement is also good for nurturing people who are undergoing the process of rehabilitation. Ceres in the 8th house might also be found in the horoscopes of those who work in a hospice, providing nurturing support to people who are dying.